I feel certain that I am going mad again. I feel we can't go through another of these terrible times, and I shan't recover this time. I begin to hear voices and can't concentrate. So I am doing what seems to be the best thing to do. You have given me the greatest possible happiness. You have been, in every way, all that anyone could be. I know that I'm spoiling your life. And without me, you could work. And you will. I know. You see, I can't even write this properly. What I want to say is that I owe all the happiness of my life to you. You have been entirely patient with me. And incredibly good. Everything has gone from me, but the certainty of your goodness. I can't go on spoiling your life any longer. I don't think two people could have been happier than we have been.